I'm Professor Matt Harris, and this is the Salt Lake Community College Radiologic Technology Program. This is a 5-semester, 2-year program. After graduation, the students can sit for their national board exam to become a licensed radiologic technologist. If you have a passion for science, art, and helping people who are sick, this is a great field for you.
My name is Sebastian. I'm in the radiology program, and I'd like to work in a hospital and probably go into MRI after I'm done with the program. I dealt with a lot of schools that just weren't serious about my education. It got really frustrating. I'm from Texas, and so I started looking around for anywhere I could go. And I really didn't want to leave Texas, but I found this school. In the past 5 years, their average has been 90% of their students have graduated from the program, 100% have passed the national boards in the first time, and 100% have been employed within a year of graduating. And those numbers meant a lot to me. It meant that these professors were going to take my education as serious as I wanted to take it. So I moved 1,000 miles, didn't have a job, didn't have anything up here, and I got into the program. I did everything I could to boost my GPA and got into the program. And those numbers really speak volumes because these professors really do care about our education. I really feel like they want me to succeed, and I feel like I'm on the right track. I'm happy to be part of this program. I did encounter a lot of challenges getting into the program. My favorite thing to do in the RadTech program is being at the hospital. Being at the hospital and being with patients is the favorite part of my day. I work full time from 6 a.m. till 2:30 p.m. and then I get to the hospital from 3 o'clock till 11:30 p.m. And the time that I'm in the hospital, I do not feel tired. I feel super fulfilled, and I really enjoy the time that I have feeling like I'm making a difference and progressing in my education. The input that I get from other techs there, like, is immense for me. It makes me feel like I'm actually learning stuff, and having that hands-on approach is super critical for me to feel like I'm succeeding.
My name is Freddie Piscasio. I am a second year student in Salt Lake Community College Radiologic Technology Program. After I'm done at Salt Lake Community College, I plan to pursue a bachelor's degree in computed tomography. How I became interested in radiologic technology was from a young age, I knew I wanted to help people. I just wasn't sure how or what career to pursue. It wasn't until the 7th grade that I broke my clavicle and I was first introduced to what radiologic technology is. And from there on, my next step in high school, I chose to job shadow in radiologic technology, and I really enjoyed it, and I enjoyed the many components to it, so I continued to pursue a career in this field. The way working in the medical field has affected my general lifestyle has been that I'm more aware of other people, I'm more compassionate towards them, and because I spend a lot of time around people that are hurt with different illnesses, diseases, etc., I think it's helped me overall just be a better person.
My name is Addison Dutson. I'm in the radiology program, and I would love to just work in x-ray when I'm done and maybe in the future go to ultrasound. If I had to change anything before I came into the program that would make it easier would be taking a medical terminology class. Just an extra one would help a lot when you're in the clinical site and you hear all these medical terms. It's a lot easier if you know what they are already before. Any advice that I have for students who want to pursue a career in the radiology program would be to work really hard, enjoy what you're doing, and get a lot of practice in the healthcare field before you get into the program so you know how to deal with patients and with different healthcare workers as well.
My name is Callie Diaz. I'm currently in the radiology program with SLCC. And I will continue with x-ray through the end of the program and probably continue for another few years. And I have debated about going into teaching. So the typical day in a RadTech program is a little bit different now that COVID is here. When we originally started our program, we attended class about 2 days a week and we do clinicals for 24 hours a week. Now that we are second years, we have one day online WebEx meeting with our teachers while still attending our 24-hour clinical sites. So you will spend about 8 to 16 hours in class a week, depending on with the COVID situation. Now we've done stuff online. However, you do attend lab. They rotate the labs, so you have it lab a couple times throughout the semester. Typically, your lab days are about 4 to 6 hours. And you just go through and review everything that you need to know as far as positioning, any questions that you have the teachers are willing to answer and help you with. So when you go to the hospital for your 24 hours a week, you will typically be set with another tech. That tech should help walk you through what they do on their day-to-day basis through their sites. You'll go in, you will get an order. You have to check your order, make sure everything is all copacetic. You have the doctor's signature. It's up to date and current. You will go and grab the patient from the waiting room, verify their name, their birth date, double check their wristband to make sure that it really is them, explain what you're doing, if you're doing a chest x-ray, just kind of go over what it entails, what you're expecting of them, and help position them through the different exams that you have to perform. And then before you have your patient leave, you ask them if there's anything else you can help them with, if they have any questions or concerns, and then you thank them for coming in and tell them to have a great day. You'll do that with every patient that comes in and just try and make sure you're happy and willing to help them. They can really see if you're not being personable.